Who among the following British diplomat sent by Emperor James I of England to Jahangir's court with a plea for more concession for the company? Option A, Thomas Munro. Option B, Thomas Rowe. Option C, Captain William Hawkins. Option D, none of the above. The correct answer of this question will be option B, Thomas Rowe. In 1615 AD, Sir Thomas Rowe was sent by Emperor James I of England to Jahangir's court with a plea for more concession of the company. Thank you for watching.